Hey dudes, welcome back to my channel. My name is Mel, and yes, I am aware I have no makeup on and I look utter crap.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
But Lorna Lee, who is this girl? I've never heard of her, and I've been asked to react to her. So my friend Billy sent into the group chat this Lorna Lee video, and I was like, wait, who is this? And she's trending on Twitter, and apparently the apology video is just utter, I don't know, but I'm gonna react to it. I don't know what I'm in for, so let's get into it.
I want to talk to you guys in this video. It's been so long.
Sure.
So long.
I like how she looks at the camera, trying to pretend to cry, and goes, oh, am I still on camera, you know? And
I'm so sorry.
Yeah, sure you're so sorry. That's why you uploaded this video.
I'm sorry, I'm so sorry for disappointing you.
Well, you're disappointing me with the fake crying.
It hurts me so bad.
You may as well just get a bottle of water and put it on you.
Disappoint you all who have supported me for so many years. Oh. And know that I'm better than that person.
Ready, steady.
Than that person. I, 6 years ago, decided to retweet.
I, 6 years ago, decided to tweet. That's nice. Need to phone home, mate. Just one more time.
So many years. I'm better than that person.
Here we go. I E.T. phone home!
Decided to retweet things that were so vile and hurtful. I was so stupid and ignorant.
Yep, so stupid and still. She's getting paid tons to do this video.
That you guys, I can prove to you guys that.
Prove to me you could fake cry.
Girl.
Go on. Prove to me you could fake cry, then I will give you £100.
And whenever I see a disappointed you, it just breaks my heart into a million pieces.
It doesn't look it.
I'm sorry for anyone that's been hurt through this. Anyone.
And the Oscar goes to the fake crier, Lorna Lee. If that's. I don't know how you pronounce her name, but yeah.
I feel so just disappointed that I don't even like to look at myself because like I can't even believe that I would retweet ugly things and be, you know, things that would hurt people. Like I can't believe I didn't see the pain behind that kind of tweet and that kind of behavior. I did. I'm so sorry. There's no excuse. There's nothing I can say that's an excuse. I'm just sorry. I did that.
Simply
years
just
ago.
Don't do it next time. Just say you're sorry for doing
I
it instead of making a stupid video like this.
I can't pray for the past. I can only pray for the future. I also want to say in this video that please, please just, if you hate me, please
well,
just
no.
hate me. People have called my mother and threatened to kill her. They've gotten her phone number.
So it's got to the point where people are sending her a death threat, which I don't agree with. She done something bad. Yes, okay, she's going to get stick for it. But sending death threats is not going to solve anything. And her looking in the mirror, thinking she's horrible, looking at herself, I've been through that, and I know how that feels. But what she did in the past is in the past. Okay, she did something wrong, she's going to get stick for it, no doubt. But move on, it's in the past. You know, you don't bring up what Hitler did, you don't bring up what everyone else did in the past, because it's in the past, and that's where it stays. And if you keep on living in the past, you're not going to get anywhere in the future. So I think she's doing kind of the right thing, but not. She shouldn't be crying on camera, fake crying. I could easily get a bottle of water and pour it over myself and do a better apology video than this. So, Lorna Lee, yes, I do feel for you, and they shouldn't be sending you death threats, no doubt. But do it the proper way. Just upload a video saying, I'm sorry. Don't ask for sympathy. That is just, I don't know. I just don't agree with what you have, how you've come across as doing it. Crying on camera, it doesn't get you anywhere. It just looks like you're crying for help, which is okay, but do it the proper way. Go and ask for help. I don't know. Let's just react.
Attacked a child. My 14-year-old niece attacked her. And I asked her, please, just let this be me. Let this be about me. It's not about my family. It's about me. It's not about anyone else. This is my story. There's another part of this story if you all know, but me and Gabriel and Nikita and Manny took a picture with our middle fingers up, and we were trying to mimic Kylie Jenner's birthday picture, and the picture was taken out of context, and it ended up causing pain, you know, for other people. And I just want to say I'm sorry to Jeffrey for
Jeffrey,
the pain we may have caused Jeffrey. You in this.
It's become my world.
I didn't know that picture was going to be taken out of context and that anything was going to be said to you. But at the end of the day, it was done. So I need to owe you an apology for this.
Do it and properly instead of doing
I know we're not friends anymore, but I want to apologize to you. Thank you guys for giving me
some
time.
Oh my god, she was going so well then. And then she does.
I understand that I just need some time now. I love you guys so much.
Sure.
And I'm sorry.
Can you stop, please? Just, oh my Jesus Christ. So, that was the apology video. How do I feel about it? Well, you could kind of gather throughout the video. But if you're going to do an apology video, do it properly. Don't get a bottle of water and pour it over yourself and it looks like you're crying. Because it looks like you're drowning, and I've never seen anything like it. Lorna Lee, what you need to do is get onto social media or do another video to get this one down. Do another one saying to Jeffrey, I am sorry, I really owe you, and if there's anything I could do to just make it up to you, get in touch. Instead of uploading an apology video that looks like you're just not attention seeking, but I don't know. You shouldn't have just done this one. You shouldn't have done it this way. So whatever you do, just take the video down, because that's the best thing you could do. And to the people who send death threats to her, I just think that's pathetic. She's done something wrong. Okay, everyone does wrong in their lives. It doesn't mean I should send you death threats. I would never, ever do that. to anyone because I wouldn't like that on myself. So for what she's getting, I can get why she's done the video, but like I said, in the way she's done it, I don't agree with. So yeah, that's my view on it. 10 minutes. So if you like this reaction video, make sure you leave a thumbs up because it helps me out a lot. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and make sure you share with your friends, and I will see you next time. Ciao, ciao.